You're about to watch another presentation brought to you by SNES Direct and Absolutely Fit. Please seek medical advice before undertaking any exercise or nutrition program.
Hello, my name's Manjit from the Absolutely Fit studio in Swindon, and this is Joe from SNES Direct, one of the specialist personal trainers that we have at the Absolutely Fit studio in Wiltshire. What we're going to do today, we're going to show you a good old-fashioned exercise, the bench press, but with a difference, and the difference being what nobody else has at the moment in Swindon is chains. I'm going to quickly tell you how the chains work. Okay, now basically when you do a normal exercise with a bar, be it a deadlift, a bench press, or whatever exercise you're doing with the Olympic bar, you will always have that weight going up or down. Simple as that. For argument's sake, say we've got 100 kgs on the bar, that's what you'll have going up and going down. It's quite a bit of weight, to be honest, okay? You have a little bit of Newton's forces going up and down, but nothing else extra, okay? With the chains, guess what we've got here? When you put a chain on, like so, you've now got the weight of the chain at the top. As the bar is placed down, the weight decreases, therefore making the eccentric part of the muscle fire even harder. Then, as you go up, you've got a push-up concentric works, driving up to the top. So now you've got variable weight as you're going up and down. As you tire, as you fatigue, guess what? The weight just gets heavier, lighter, therefore causing more stress on the muscle fiber, giving you more muscle memory, speeding up your metabolism, making bigger and stronger like Joe. As you can see, I don't use the chains, Joe does. Okay, all we're gonna do is, Joe, when you're ready, take a seat and let's get ourselves ready and we'll demonstrate how to use the chains. Good stuff. So, posture, here we go. After three, one, two, three. Breathe out, push, good stuff. Right, you can see Joe's core is now enabling because of the chains. Deep breath in, to the top of the chest, down we go. Breathe out, push, good, here we go. Let's do some reps. Breathe out, push, keeping the bar on top of the chest, so on, here we go. Driving up, good. And push up, that's it. Control the neck here as we go down, drive up to the top. Let's get two more. And push, brilliant, here we go, doing really well. And two, my bar. In we go, good stuff. How did that feel different, Joe?
That was really good, you could feel it working from all angles.
Good stuff, your core should have been more engaged.
Yeah, and even the legs as well, because you have to keep your foundation.
That's right, all your body gets moved, because basically what I did on purpose here is I pulled the chains forward as well, and I had that one pushed back. So again, it gives you that centre of balance there and wobbling. Yeah?
That was good.
Good stuff, right? That was just another video from SNES and Absolutely Fit in Swindon. Check out our website. The studio is the only one of its type in Wiltshire. So come along, and the sports experts with nutrition is SNES Direct.
Watching another video brought to you by SNES Direct and Absolutely Fit. If you're looking for sports nutrition here in the UK, then check out snesdirect.co.uk with some exciting products and special offers. Check us out at absolutelyfit.co.uk for bespoke personal training with fitness equipment you won't find elsewhere in the UK.